We mega the video.
What's up? Hi guys, I'm Cassidy.
Hi.
Hello.
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 Guys, this is Mikey Lucas. I call him Mikey, but no one else is allowed to call him Mikey. Yeah. Mike Lucas won. No, Mikey Lucas.
Newton.
Mikey Lucas.
Hey guys, yeah, it's another day, another beach vlog. How are you all doing today? Good? Good. So, I don't know if you saw my stop bullying video, but I attended the online Stop Bullying Town Hall that What's Trending hosted by Shira Lazar. It was really, really interesting, and if they put it up on their website or on the YouTube channel, I will link it to you guys. Yeah, I'll leave you a link below if they have. Might be a few days. I didn't get to see all of it, but yeah, it was really interesting and really helpful, and things like that, and things like knowing that all you guys are there behind me. Best friends. It really does mean a lot. I just wanted to let you guys know that it does. It means a heck of a lot to me. So, today, it's Friday. Got a beach vlog on Friday. Yeah. So, finished work. It's 4:05. It's just stopped raining. And I'm down the beach. See, what did I say? Even if it rains, I'm going to come to the beach. I thought about it and I thought, yes, I better, because I want the exercise, I want to get slim. Yeah, so beach today is a bit quieter than it is when it's sunny. Well, what's the phrase? Oh yes, pretty much a dead beach, because even when it's not sunny, if there's waves, there will be surfers, but today there's no waves. It's just completely still, as you can see. How nice is that? Beautiful, huh? Oh, yeah. I'm just walking along, getting some exercise, doing what I do 5 days of the week, because the other two I do different things. So tomorrow I'm not sure actually yet, I might be going up to a YouTube gathering in London, but I haven't decided. What do you guys think? Do you think I should go? I'm going to put this up probably about 6-7 o'clock, so leave me a comment in the next few hours, because I'm interested. It's Halloween themed, but you don't have to come dressed up, so I won't be, because I don't have any fancy dress and I don't really do Halloween. It's cool, but never been something I've done and it never really interested me, you know, and it's all about the dressing up, and yeah, it's nice if you like doing it, like Justine, Jenna, I know they're doing it. My buddy Joe, he's doing it. Some other people are doing it, but it's just not for me. Oh, Cassidy's doing it. But yeah, it's just not for me. So, yeah. I don't know what to say. I'm tired. Busy day again. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with you guys, do a little vlog. I'm just walking along, listening to the Steve Jobs book. I've just hit chapter 5 and it is incredible. Yeah. So that's all. Bye guys. Boop.
Goodbye.